He's been 10 years in the Texas legislature and allowed this condition to get so bad that 800,000 children that are eligible for Medicaid and SCHIP aren't even signed up.